from the age 35 plus, you can provide for yourself until retirement, until your latter years. Hopefully you can make the income that two people plus are going to need to make, so you will not need anybody else's income to the grave on your own and no government assistance. Because unless you're making $120,000 age 30 a month, you're going to have your $1.6, $2.4 million you're going to need.
Anyone, huh? What the?
Dallas, Houston, Austin, San Antonio, cost of living.
I got something for you.
Unless
right
you're
here
doing that on your own, and
Send
you're tracking
up. We
that
need help.
How you plan on getting to get out here and do everything you want to, run your body, a lot of miles on your mind, the trauma, this, that, such and so forth. Then you think that you think nice guy Keith is gonna come by and say, okay, now you come on here with the kids and all the mileage you put on yourself. I put all those miles on you. No. Let's talk about it, baby. I don't want to hear it. I only want to hear from the detractors. Only women. Women have a disagreement.
Okay,
we don't come out here all y'all talking about. The security you go through on the airport. Imagine if there was a wedding ring detector, and there was a wedding ring detector that determined that that beeps every time a woman goes someplace. Unless she had a wedding ring from a man that she values, it would be. Imagine that if a woman had a wedding ring, and this ring had to be given to her by a man that she valued. He had to propose to her.
Careful!
that.
Let's go.
With his provision comes standards, discipline, structure.
Predator at work, baby. Let's go.
Consequences.
Let's go, Predator at work, baby. Let's go.
And honestly, are you prepared